We have more details this morning on a crash in Virginia Beach last week. Police tell us a pedestrian was killed after they were struck by a car. Police say they were hit on Virginia Beach Boulevard near Bonnie Road Thursday night just before 6. Investigators found the victim was walking across the road when he stepped into the path of a car. 60-year-old Gregory Campbell was killed. If you have any information to help police, call the crime line.